Hey, Grill fam, it's your girl Natasha here. And if you watch Childish Gambino's new video, This Is America, you'll understand exactly why it went viral in less than 24 hours. It's raw, edgy, and impossible to look away from. Glover partnered up with his Atlanta FX director, Hiro Murai, to create true art from beginning to end. So the internet has spent the weekend trying to decipher the meaning in this video, and so far we're seeing five themes come together. Number one, Jim Crow is still alive. In This Is America, Gambino walks up to a black man playing a guitar with his head covered by a burlap sack. This is the type we traditionally saw placed over people's heads before they were executed or lynched. He poses with his foot pointed out before blasting the bullet through the man's head. His pose, very similarly, looks like Jim Crow, which was once a blackface character that mocked African Americans in the early 1800s, and later came to represent a set of racist and segregationist laws after Reconstruction. Gambino's resemblance to Jim Crow might be suggesting that Jim Crow racism is still alive today in America, especially in a society where public schools are just as segregated today as they were during the years of Brown versus the Board of Education. And mass incarceration persists to the point where you can be locked up for a technical probation violation from a crime you committed about a decade ago. Number two, America loves the idea of black nonviolent Christianity and spirituality, but is still violent towards black people. In one of the most shocking scenes in This Is America, Gambino goes from rocking and dancing with a black gospel choir to spraying them all dead with a gun. The murder of the gospel choir could be an indirect reference to the 2015 Charleston AME mass shooting committed by white supremacist and domestic terrorist Dylan Roof. Even in their own churches, where they were praising God, nine black parishioners were shot dead in cold blood. Similarly, the 1963 16th Church Baptist bombing in Birmingham that killed four little black girls shows America's legacy of Klan members targeting black people where they worship and are most vulnerable. While America often celebrates the peaceful, happy, and forgiving image of the black Christian, countless church bombings show that nonviolence is often met with hostility. Number three, we are a culture obsessed with technology and capturing chaos rather than stopping it. Take one look at your social media feeds and you can find an endless stream of fight videos and jaw-dropping violence captured by everyday citizens. In This Is America, there are children with their faces covered who already know to pull out their cell phones to get video of the craziness happening around them. Maybe the message here is showing how absurd it is that when something goes wrong, our first instinct is to film instead of get help. Number four, our turnip culture is a band-aid for our brokenness. Gambino spends a lot of the video doing the fun and trendy dances we see all over social media and in music videos today. While Gambino turns up, even the kids are backing him up. We couldn't help but think of all the school dance videos we see online where some teacher twerks with their students or kids do routines and we all cheer. But in the midst of the fun, what are we missing? Does it matter if our kids can dance on beat if they get killed in class by a mass shooter? In America, both seem to be perfectly normal, which leads to the last possible message in this video. Number five, violence is normal and as American as apple pie. Lawyer and film critic Kyle Alex Brett tweets that the ultra-violence we see as funny in This Is America suggests ultra-violence is our true nature. Brett compares the video to the 1971 film A Clockwork Orange. Brett tweets, "In This Is America, I feel like Glover has done something similar. By taking that lovable and viral imagery of African kids happily dancing and slapping it on American ultraviolence. It's a very good and intriguing video, and it feels like Glover and Hiro Murai concluded by saying, this is America, and you can try to run from it, but you cannot outrun the things you'll see. The beauty of what Donald Glover gave us is that This Is America is a critique that allows for so much interpretation. Even the simplicity of the lyrics suggests in many ways how simple-minded this country has become. It isn't heavy-handed or corny. It holds up the mirror to show what we've been mindlessly consuming as good music, news, politics, and even culture. And it shows that it's actually really ugly. And maybe just seeing ourselves in this light as not so great might challenge us to do and be better. Hit us with your thoughts on This Is America below and tell us what you think it means. And remember to subscribe to The Griot for the latest in news and entertainment.